Tenants may pay rent in several different forms. When using a standard Texas Realtors residential lease, or a TXR 2001, it states that a tenant may not pay rent in cash and will pay by cashier's check, electronic payment, money order, a personal check, or other means acceptable to the landlord.